Hi, what is your name?
Ed Colker.
All right, and where are you from?
Muskegon, Michigan.
All right, and what brought you to Santa Barbara?
I lost my job in my home, everything, and there's no work there, and it's only like 2 degrees there. So I used to live here back in 1990, had an apartment, and it was nice here, and there's a lot of work. Right now I'm doing this to get by to eat till I find something. And forget, I got a truck still. So.
And what is, I guess, a struggle that you're currently dealing with?
Well, at first it was camping, place to sleep. Had to sleep on the beach in Goleta for a couple nights, and the police ran us off. And then camped at a church, and the police ran us off. And I found a decent camp spot, but waiting to try to make something happen to get into a place. But this is mainly every day to be able to eat something. And, you know, did laundry yesterday, man, up to get that done, which was awesome. Because it's been like a week and a half. So I'm just hoping to find some work or some doors to open.
What process are you taking to look for a job?
Well, I've checked around, but I mean, when you're on the street, a lot of people don't realize. They say, oh, just go get a job. Say you go work for a guy and you get all dirty, there's nowhere to take a shower. So you're just grubby on the street, all sweaty, icky, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And if you don't have a place, you can't take a shower. Like, I went to the Salvation Army one day, waited for an hour and a half, and she told me, oh, you're too late, we don't have enough time. So I waited for an hour and a half for nothing, we didn't get a shower. But we discovered the bathhouse, which is $4. You can take a shower as long as you want, they have nice stairs, clean up. So hoping for opportunity where